What? Doc Martens, Nirvana t-shirts, fat laces, and Adidas? It must be 90s night at Disneyland. So yes, guys, tonight we're here for a special event. It's a separate event from your annual pass holder, which is about $100, but there's special character meetups, there's special treats, the music. Oh my God, I can't wait to get this night started. This is gonna be an epic night, and welcome to the Yaya Chronicle. So for tonight, you do have to have a separate ticket for tonight. It was about $100 per person. Let's go inside. Hello.
Okay.
Oh well, thank you. So check it out, guys. For attending the event, you get a 90s fanny pack. How fantastic is this? This is so cool. And look at tonight's guide. Oh my God, I'm dead, guys. I am so dead. So Mickey's Mixed Magic is going on right now. Since the park is not technically closed yet, the park closes at 8 and the event officially starts at 9 o'clock. So we're gonna walk to the back, try to get in line for some of these special character meetups. Mickey's Mixed Magic is definitely a show on its own. I'll link our full show down below so you guys can check it out. If you haven't seen it, you definitely need to check it out.
Alright, there's a cast member behind you. Ready? One, two, three.
So check it out, guys. He's the park guy for tonight. Look how awesome is this. I don't know about you guys, but I grew up with like Tailspin and the DuckTales and Chippendale. Look how epic this thing is. Gizmo Duck, oh my God, he is so epic, awesome. Let me see who else we got here. Oh my God, you guys remember the gummy bears? Those are so cool. Oh, this is so cool. I'm so digging 90s night tonight. All right. So, one of the rumors, Mr. Darkwing Duck is here. So we definitely need to get a picture with him. Now I remember why I let my beard grow out. The double chin is real. Right?
I know,
oh my God.
I, you know, the 90s, they didn't contour and they didn't highlight. I feel so naked and pale.
That's true.
I feel like you could see my big cheeks.
Oh boy. Hey, show them your hoops.
Oh, my big. Well, no, the channel's clean. We can't talk about
it. So, of course, guys, we have the Yaya crew tonight because we would not do a special event without the Yayas. And got Miss Daisy. Of course, you guys know Brittany. And our buddy Aaron. So, should be an exciting night. The first thing we're gonna do tonight is gonna go walk over and get our buttons. So, you know, I'm a sucker for the buttons. I love to collect them. So, let's walk over and get it. So, the lines to meet all the special characters that came out tonight, it's insane already. Look at it. Look at it. Oh my God. Oh my God. It's Goofy and Max. I'll go show you guys since we're not gonna get in line for this one. Oh my God, guys, it's just Goofy right now. Max took off, but look how awesome Goofy looks in this 90s attire. He looks amazing. I love him. About to get our button. Thank you. Yay, check it out, guys. So, this thing ever focused. All annual pass holders get a special button. How cool is that? So one of the special meet and greets is Meg and Hercules. Unfortunately, it seems like they let people in really early for the event, so all the lines are insane. So we're not gonna get in line for this one. There's a few that I have to have. We're only here for a short amount of time, so just kinda wanna show you guys who was available tonight. So like I said earlier, guys, the event hasn't officially started. It probably will start in about 10 minutes. Brittany need a little snack. Oh yeah, and she dyed her hair turquoise, if you haven't noticed.
Oh, so you won, Deb. That was your choice, right?
Nice. What is it exactly?
It's like a little mousse. She said it has chocolate mousse and creme brulee mousse inside.
Ooh, looks good.
Mickey Mouse Club hat dessert.
So you want some, you're gonna have to
that's
get
it.
Official
no, I'm
name
good.
There.
I don't want anything.
Look at how cute it is. I just wanna kiss it.
You're gonna drop it.
Try it.
Okay. We took from the back. I know, right? Daisy said to pull it from the back.
Just start from the back. She
yeah.
Said. It's too chocolatey.
Very good.
Is it?
It's definitely a you dessert.
I'm good. So the music is officially started, guys. And what better way to start the party with new kids on the block, old school. Everybody looks fantastic. Flano and Reeboks and, oh my God, it's taking me back. So the music officially started, like I said earlier. The first thing we're gonna see is the fireworks. It's starting in about 15 minutes. So we're just gonna wait for that so we don't miss it.
Over to the right, dribbling up to the side corner where a double team waits.
Watch behind you, there's a stranger out to find. Guys, I am gonna freaking die. Baloo is in his freaking tailspin outfit. Oh my god. Let me see if I can get a red shot of him. Oh my god, guys. My Disney fantasy has been fulfilled. This is my dream to meet him. Brittany and the girls are in line already to meet him, but I had to show him just in case something happens and starts raining or something. No, we're right on the front and we miss Baloo. That's okay. King Louis is a man though. He's awesome too. We're always in the front. Brittany's over there live streaming on our channel.
Say hi everybody.
Hi. I knew we were gonna miss Baloo. Darn. We'll try to come back later.
It's okay. King Louis is a cutie.
What's up?
Hello,
King Louis. King Louis, what's up, buddy?
Hi. Will you say hi to everybody? Hello.
He's great. I love your Hawaiian shirt. Right? Oh yeah, here we go.
Dancing.
high five, or fist pump, boom.
All right, let's get
Can we get it, buddy? Another fist pump, boom. Thank you, buddy. That was a fantastic meet and greet, but it's starting to drizzle. I pray to God it's not raining. So for tonight, one of the special treats is this tropical punch dip pickles. Dill pickles marinated in tropical punch served with tahini. Ooh, let's go try them. Daisy just got some.
Sprinkle some of that tahini on it.
Ooh, they smell pungent. So come with the little packs of tahini. There's a couple of them in there.
There's a lot of them in there, you guys. It was like
one too many. Yeah.
It was like $5 before the discount. No discount.
No.
Ooh. Whoa.
Did you guys happen to see that?
That was awesome.
Popping lids here over here.
Yeah. They look pretty crazy, you guys.
Are you doing the whole little?
Yeah.
Oh my god.
A little nauseating, but I guess we'll see
they
what
smell
happens.
Really strong. I don't like pickles, but they're making my mouth water for some reason.
I normally love pickles, but I don't know about these guys.
Nice reaction.
It's not
Go.
Gonna be good, guys.
They're okay?
Oh! Yeah.
Really? That bad?
So you guys' faces scared me, so we'll see what happens.
Oh, no.
I'm gonna do a midlife line.
No.
Why does it taste like fruit punch?
You're here.
Oh my god.
Of course, the one thing I tried already, and it's horrible. Horrible, horrible. What a waste of $5.
Oh my god. It's definitely a party here on Main Street. Who remembers this song? Barbie girl, come on. Epic, epic. What an awesome night. What a fun night. Go Daisy! Go Daisy! It's your birthday! Yay!
Look at my girl!
Oh, 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 oh. Different level. Put it on that. Go, go, go! Oh, what? The whole crowd is doing it. Now we gotta do it. Look at her, look at her, look at her, look at her. Handle the girl, handle it.
What?
Look at her.
Yeah, she is. Mango and all. That's so cool.
Dude, he is massive. Oh my god, he is so cool. Wow, look how big he is. Another one of the rare characters. Wow, he's awesome. Better shot of him. He's massive. He is so cool. Oh my god, guys. Here's another one. Another rare one. The monkeys from Jungle Book or slash Fantasmic. Look, they're all neon and purple. Aren't they cool? I don't think we're getting in line. Look at those lines. You probably can't see it, but it's insane. Oh my god.
Whoa! RJ! There's a cheesy pop in the background there. RJ,
on,
this is
guys?
How we Disney.
Come on, we family. Oh, you gotta give me some love. How are you?
I love RJ, guys.
Hey. You guys know Max, right?
Yeah, of course. Who doesn't know Max? What's up, buddy? What's up?
We're playing Michael Jackson.
Remember this time?
Yes, it was the best one.
This is so cool, man. Oh man,
you
can.
Yes.
Dang.
You
got the awesome time. We just met Baloo and he had his Tailspin outfit.
Really?
God, yes. I geeked the heck
I
out.
I didn't even. Oh my God.
What?
Are those?
Yes. 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 Yes.
They have a heck of a line.
Yes, they do. But I know. I know. We didn't get the memo to get in line early in the morning.
Take a picture with you guys.
Yes, please.
It's always fun to run into RJ. He's so awesome. If you haven't subscribed to his channel, please go and subscribe. He's an awesome guy. Check out the pin, guys. Isn't that awesome? A Goofy movie. I used to love.
It's the Leaning Tower of Jesus.
Yes.
Right?
Correct. That's awesome.
I
love the Goofy movie one. That pin is awesome.
As you guys can see, the party doesn't stop. Check out this person with their little 90s telephone. Isn't that so cool? That's so clever. Go, 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 guys.
So we're back on Main Street. We're heading towards Launchpad and Chippendale in their Rescue Rangers outfit. Right? Just waiting for the girls to get out of the restroom. But I had to show you this projection on Main Street. Isn't that so cool? God, I love the 90s. I didn't realize how much I love the 90s. Look at this couple. I think I showed them earlier. They're freaking rocking it. Cool. Is that for the, especially for 90s night? How much is it anyways?
This one is $29.98.
It's not too bad.
That's
a pretty cool shirt.
You guys want to see a 3X in comparison?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Check out these special phone cases, guys. Is this only for 90s night or is this just all the time?
Yeah.
For 90s movies.
Samples, we don't have these, but these are the ones they're doing in Tomorrowland where you put your name. But I don't know if they're sold out.
Those are so cool. What a bummer.
Yeah.
All right. Okay. Thank you very much anyways. Oh my god, guys. Chip and Dale are in their Rescue Rangers outfits. We definitely need to get in line for this one. Oh my god, they're so cute. Is that Selena? Look at that. Look at him, look at him go, look at him go, look at him go. They're so cute. Oh my god. They're dancing to Selena. I'm sure they'll be back. So Chip and Dale left for the moment and they're bringing out Launchpad. But check out this cast member. He's rocking it. He's feeling it, Selena. Look at him go, look at him go. Let's see if he does it again. Aye. Gonna break a hip there, buddy. Yellow. Oh man, if we could only see this, he's gonna be like, what the heck? Look at him go, look at him go, look at him go. Give him some hip action. Oh my god, it's so funny. There he goes again. Now he's in the light. There he goes. Oh, baby. Give it to me. Dale. Oh yeah. Míralo. Like Britney says, makes the H come out. Dale. Oh, they're back! Sweet! Woo! They're back. Hey guys, and by the way, I'm rocking the fat laces today on my Adidas. What? Is that not 90s or what? So it started raining, guys, so I don't know how long we're gonna be able to stay here. The girls are still in line for Chippendale, but I kind of wanted to walk over here and show you guys. Look, Doug, he's meet and greet. Look how awesome he is. Isn't he so cool? Oh my god, I don't think I've ever seen Scrooge McDuck here at Disneyland. This alone is worth the night for me, honestly. It's really coming down. I know these mugs have been out for a while, but after tonight, they definitely inspire me to buy them all. Cool are these. You got Darkwing, Tailspin, Rescue Rangers, DuckTales. Just so you guys could gauge how awesome these freaking events are and how the crowds are so low. Look, there's no line for the corn dogs. Not a god darn line. That's amazing. That's the first time I ever see that. Hey guys, not on the 90s related, but if you guys watch my vlogs, I do outlet vlogs where I go to the Citadel outlets and do the outlets. This shirt at the outlets was $19.99. Here is $64.99 still. So if you guys are thinking of going to the outlets, definitely head out there, because it's not just stuff that's out of or discontinued, you know. So just FYI guys, Daisy just got me early birthday present. She got me the Disney 90s night phone case, and I don't know if you can tell in the bottom it says yeah. How cool is that? Unfortunately, it's so late that we cannot get it today, but we'll be here tomorrow and pick them up. We all got one, so thank you, Daisy. I love you. It's almost 1 a.m. We have not really eaten. We had a couple snacks, but there's supposed to be some special treats for 90s night. So let's go inside. Let's see if they let us still eat. Ooh, I think it's closed. Yep, I just saw it's closed. Yeah, it was closed. I'm gonna try to go to Tomorrowland, try to get a little snack. I'm hungry. Maybe we shouldn't have waited so long. Oh no, it's also closed. We're screwed. I guess Norms it is. Let's get out of here. Let's get out of here, guys. Another 90s movie. I love Mulan. It's a brand new dance from 1994. the special treats for tonight is a toasted strawberry strudel, which I ordered. So I'm kind of excited to try it. Let's go try it. So here's my infamous toasted strudel. Nothing fancy. Brittany said that they probably just took it out of the box and gave it to me.
Nothing says Pillsbury to me.
Right? Because your father, the inventor? Yeah, guys, the inside is nothing fancy, strawberry. Let's try it though.
Yeah.
It's actually really, really good. Really, really good. The toaster strudel was good. It was only $5, so it's not too bad. It's good. Alright guys, that does it for tonight. We had a freaking blast.
Yes, thank you to everyone that watched on the live stream.
Yes, it jumped on the live stream.
You guys are amazing.
You know, thank you for RJ. You know, we met
yes,
RJ today.
RJ.
He was awesome. Just a quick let you guys know, we were in line for Chippendale, but it started raining,
it started
so we kind of ran and didn't get the picture.
Their little rescue ranger costume.
I know, and another thing, we didn't get to see Darkwing Duck.
The line was insane.
They kept shutting down the area. It was insane. So whoever got the picture, you know, awesome. But we couldn't even get back
there. We didn't get back there.
So I hope you guys enjoy this vlog. Thank you guys for subscribing, all you new people out there.
Yes,
you know,
welcome.
Thank you. Welcome, guys. Thank you. Me and Brittany put our hearts into this channel, so I appreciate the subscribing to us.
Yes.
So this has been another episode of the Yaya Chronicles. Oh my God, guys. I'm so happy right now. I thought I wasn't gonna get to see him. We're literally walking out in Launchpad. It's just chilling here, waiting for his meet and greet. The line is closed, so we can't take a picture anymore, but awesome. He was my hero as a kid in DuckTales. So I'm so happy I saw him. Oh, cool. Get a poster? This is cool. Thank you. Captain Marvel. Definitely, this is cool.